What's up, everybody? In this video, I'm going to show you how to add your custom thumbnail to YouTube, even if you're getting that unexpected end of JSON input error. You might be getting that. This is popular now, and I'm going to show you how I found a way to still add your YouTube custom thumbnail. I know it could be frustrating, so in this video, I'm going to show you right over the shoulder how to fix this. Now, the first thing I will address is if you're using Chrome, you might want to try Firefox or Safari. That might fix it. Me, I just like using Chrome, so I wanted to find a way around it. So in this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to still use Chrome, and you should still be able to use your custom thumbnail for YouTube. So we'll jump in. Before we jump in though, if you're new to my channel or if you're a follower, you know I make business tips and tutorials over the shoulder, stuff that can really grow your brand, keep your mindset right. So if you like that type of content, please click the subscribe button below, click the bell icon, and you won't miss any of my weekly power-packed value videos that I put out every single week. So if you like that stuff, definitely subscribe. But now we're gonna jump in and I'm gonna show you how to fix this error.
Okay, so you might be frustrated. You're uploaded your video, you're trying to get your YouTube custom thumbnail to work, and it's not working. I know your frustration. So the first thing I will say is the first two things to check is if you're in Chrome, you might just want to try Safari or Firefox. That works sometimes. So that's the first solution. That could be an easy fix for you. If you're in Chrome and you're getting some mess ups, then go try other browsers. Vice versa, same thing. If you're in another browser and it's not working, go try Chrome. Try that first. I mean, me, I skip right over that, and I'm gonna show you exactly how I do it because I like to use Chrome, so I figured out a way to stay in Chrome and use it. But I'm gonna show you the mess up. So what happens is we're gonna click custom thumbnail. I'm gonna go to my desktop. Here's the thumbnail I wanna use. I'm gonna click open, and boom, unexpected end of JSON input, right? You're getting this. You're probably sitting there driving yourself nuts. How do I do this? I don't want these ugly images to be there. I want my custom thumbnail. So what do we do? I'm gonna show you a quick fix. What you wanna do is come over to Try Studio Beta, right up to the left right here, click on it, let it open, then click on videos right here, find the video that you recently loaded and click on it, come down here to custom thumbnail right here, custom thumbnail, click on that. Now pick your thumbnail, hit open, it's right there, you see that's my custom thumbnail, up to the top right, save, it's saved right up here. Now this takes a few minutes to actually go through, so if you're gonna go check right away, it might not be there, give it at least 5 minutes to actually upload and stick, all right, 5 or 10 minutes to upload and stick, so give it a few minutes. We'll go view on YouTube.
What's up, YouTube and everyone?
And what I'll do now is hit edit video. I just want to see something. And there it is. See? It's there. So remember, this is the regular editor. I like to use this as well. But go into Try Studio Beta, edit the video in there to add your custom thumbnail, and that should work. I hope that helps.
So I know that tutorial was nice and short and sweet, but it gets to the point. I hope that helps you fix this error, and now you can upload your videos, not be frustrated, get your custom thumbnails up by using that little hack. If you found this video helpful, please like and share it. Share it with any of your fellow entrepreneurs out there or anyone else that's into business, advice, mindset. This is the type of content I'll be putting out. So again, if you're not subscribed, definitely hit that subscribe button below, and I'll see you in the next video.